Got my new forge item. Lots of stuff. The mantra sword. Dual katana. Leaf tip and bullhead. Warrior monks. A few Kusurigama. Kimi Banzai Tomonari. But I don't have any Bozu's Eye Stone. Royal Tonfa. Wind Demon Hatchets. Extinction Switchglaive. Nothing. Kino Rifle. Exemplary Eye for Elegance. Swallowtail Set. Luck Melee Damage Key. T Utensil Drop Rate plus 5. Well, Derf's gonna make that whole set. The Bedrock Blaster. I should probably see if any of this gear is better first. Also got Shiftling. Samurai. So Deadly Eye is probably infinite skill. So I should put them in other categories. Still better. Can't use it. Still not enough to level up, that's okay. So I don't know if Derf wants to continue or not, due to his silence.
We're continuing, I'm all good. I'm just finishing up a conversation.
Okay.
Ready.
Alright, there's 3 Kodama to find. Looked like prime Nirikaba territory. Well, there's no loop back. Do you think we'll double back for the shrine? Okay, there's a double back.
Ninja!
Now you know what to expect. Cut down by Skeleton Warrior. Another Skeleton Warrior death. There is some weird shit happening above us. Look at that. Must be one of these guys. That's so anal. I'm fucking dead. Just kept spinning and spinning and fucking spinning. It was like illegal how long that attack continued. Shit. Gawky inbound. And this fucking... Oh, it's the crying baby demon. I can't remember. Do you want to break the crystal or do you want to not break the crystal? I know that somehow we can get the crystal. Kodama is upstairs, I think. Tried. Couldn't get the crit. Lots of skeleton muskets. skeleton over here. So I'll get a pot shot on. You can shoot him through the slab. That's dirty. Here's a Kodama. More rifle ammo. Oh, a ninja sauce. And can skeletons down. Fucking domed it. Got it. Oh, we're scum. There's a Master Splinter down here. Oh, and a Skelebones. I need to pop some magic. Some kind of magic. Could just equip some bombs and shit. I think I'll do that. I got some shuriken. Alright, what else do I got? Bites the dust.
God damn it.
I killed a bunch of dudes on the other side too. If you want to head that way. Before we proceed, of course. First, we want to clear the walkway before we go on. It's like, because I killed a Tesso and a dude in this courtyard. Probably have to go down this. That's pretty worth it, a purple gourd. Try the building. Probably has a ninja inside. Stuck to the ceiling. No such luck this time. Alright, if we clear over here, we can go back to the first shrine. I'm right out of shit, so I'm gonna go to the shrine. This would be pretty hard if the enemies respawned, like normal. The game knows us too well when it gives us nothing but ammo. There's a Kodama on the... Fuck off, Derf. Well, hopefully after this fight, we can continue exploring. There's a Kodama on the roof. No, we're trapped in the room. Right? No, we can't open the door. Sweet. Okay, there's multiple bosses. How lucky we are. Something. Door only opens from the other side. Well, we need to go back in the roof. Oh my fucking Jesus. Let's go back to... Yeah. I don't know where to go. Can't go back. Oh, here's a shortcut. Terribly helpful. Guess we have to go this way. Can't go up here. Gamai Ujisato, but you may use my Christian name, Leon. Have you seen the stone before, Lumisite Shard? Yeah, that's it. We hear his sermon. That's the end of the mission.